The Alabama Prison Arts and Education Project is an outreach program here at Auburn University that focuses on placing quality and sustained educational classes in the prisons in Alabama. It's housed in the College of Human Sciences here at Auburn University. We're very happy to have partnerships with the College of Agriculture, the College of Science and Mathematics, and we've worked with the College of Liberal Arts and are looking forward to expanding our relationship with the College of Engineering and other colleges here.
I taught at Easterling Prison in Clay, Alabama, and I taught Introduction to Electronics. It was extremely rewarding to teach at the correctional facility. The students were so engaging and excited to be there. They gave a lot of attention, and they just shared a lot of enthusiasm during the entire class.
I taught at Elmore Correctional Facility in Alabama, and the title of the class was Introduction to Engineering and Mechanics Concepts. They kept telling me, this is so difficult, but we're not going to give up. This is fun, we're going to keep going. And I encouraged them, of course, to keep going every time it got hard for them. But they were really excited. They could hardly wait for the class every week.
Well, the last day of class, I was sad, of course, that I was giving them the certificates, and it was the last day we were saying goodbye. And they surprised me. They said, well, we have something for you. And they gave me this card. It's got a big AU because we've been talking about Auburn and how awesome it is, of course. But also it's got equations and topics that we approach in class, like velocity, how to solve an equation, conversion of units. And of course, I'm Romanian, so they had to put a flag there. We talked about Romania as well.